Ondřej. I'm running to you, it's not so easy. Come closer here so all these wonderful people can see into your eyes, into your soul. How do you feel?
I feel fantastic. I really enjoy it.
Do you feel fantastic having a new sibling? How is she? It's a baby girl, yes?
Yeah, she's fine. Mother too, so yeah.
You went here alone? Just, they must be so proud of you, your parents, from coming all this way alone.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, let's hear what the judges have to say about your performance. I think we should start with the biggest show producers in history, Harvey.
Oh, you're talking about Guy. I thought it was a very interesting performance. I thought you did it brilliantly. Scaramouche and Brazilian Samba. I'm waiting for the Samba girls to show up. I thought it was very good, very interesting. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Guy.
Clarinet was actually the first instrument I learned, so obviously you're going to get a slight bias from me.
Yes.
But I gave it up because I was only given very boring things to play. If I was given something like that, perhaps I might have kept it up. It was fantastic to hear a Latin-tinged piece, and I must say the challenge for you, the challenge for anyone playing something like that, is that so much of it is about the rhythm and the feel. Your tone and your execution were absolutely beautiful.
Yeah.
So. Thank you.
You made us dance, what can I say? And I would encourage you, relax even more, make even more joy out of this piece. Start dancing with your, you know, like it's your partner. Treat your clarinet like it's your partner and you dance together.
Thank you so much for your opinion, dear judges. Now let's hear what Maestro Placido Domingo thinks about Andre's performance. Maestro?
Well, Andre, congratulations. You have played this Brasileira with so much feeling, so much joy. I'm glad you choose the clarinet because you are a great artist, and I wish you a great, great success around the world. I wish I was with you there, but I mean, from home in Madrid, you know, so I can really enjoy it, your playing. Congratulations and great success.
Yes. Thank you so much. Bravo. High five. Good job. I'm waiting for the invitation for the dance.
Thank you so much.
Okay. Thank you, Andre.